guys.
Hi.
And today, if you didn't know already, now it's 2 days till North Carolina.
And I uploaded.
Yes, we packed today.
But not all. We're not.
I uploaded that video earlier this morning, I do think. But earlier this morning. Sorry, I kind of have a blowy nose. It's a bit itchy.
And I have a cut on my wrist.
But we are trying these new candies
from Mexico. They're called Mexico.
Yeah, they're called Tamarindos. And once again, we're giving another shout out to our Aunt Julie, who is the one who recommended these for us to try. And I figured this would be a fun idea because we've not done a reaction video in quite a long time.
So yes, we haven't.
Here's an these up are close.
These are what they look like.
If I don't get copyright for this.
But
I
this?
No, I don't
like, this
think
is
so.
Like the part where like that's the jelly
yeah,
that
so
comes
it's
out.
Really cool. So you would just take the top and you'd pop it off.
Got
and
it.
Then right in the bottom you'd you push. And then it
like yeah, you push it on like this.
And then it comes out the top. So I guess we're gonna get right into trying it. So
yeah, just push it.
Yeah. Let's try this new candy in 3, 2, 1. Push. Oh, look at this. Push.
It's hard to get out.
Push, whoa.
Whoa.
Just get on the bottom and then go like push. Okay, I think that's enough.
I can't get this.
That's really good. Whoa, give me a sugar. I don't think
it's like salty than sweet.
It's got sort of like a salty taste to it.
It's good. I like it. I have it on tea.
It's got kind of like a sandy texture. It's kind of weird.
I like it. I think it's good.
I gotta get some water. Be entertain the camera.
This is what it looks like when it's all popped up, and then when you just hold these little two slots right here, and then you just like, push it up, and that's what it looks like. And then you just eat it off the thick bun. It's weird.
So,
it's good though.
Get out of my seat. So, I don't know. I think it was kind of good.
What would you give it out of 10?
A 10. I don't know. Maybe a 6 out of 10.
I'd give it a solid 7.
A solid 7. Okay, so I think it's pretty good. I don't want to say it's bad. But
what's really good, I like it.
It's got that kind of, sort of like, it's got like a spicy sort of taste to it. It's a bit spicy. And
well, that's what, there's a spicy
sort of like
flavor.
Yeah, is it this kind of like this, like, it's sort of like a salty. And it has like a sandy sort of texture.
It's good.
Texture. But Sophia says it's good. I don't think it's that. I don't think it's very bad.
I'd
say it's actually pretty good. So that is basically it. And if you guys did not watch my last video, I do recommend you to watch that one.
Make sure you watch it.
In there, I'm talking about
and give it a thumbs up.
Q&A. So, and if you guys have questions, go ahead and comment on that video.
Doesn't even dye your tongue. Fantastic
yeah.
Candy.
I don't mind if you guys comment on this one, but I would prefer to go on the other video titled 2 Days. And comment on that one. Sorry, I didn't teach you
that. Other
so if you guys enjoyed this video and want more videos like this, make sure to give this one a thumbs up. And for more weekly content, make sure to subscribe. Bye. Until next time, bye guys!
Bye!